Gubby, we have a developing situation that I need you to take point on. For the past few weeks, Osiris has been trying to assess the damage caused by the return of the darkness. He believes that Zivu Arath, the Hive God of War, seeks to take advantage of the power vacuum left in its wake. Osiris was investigating physical manifestations of her magic near the Scarlet Keep when his ghost, Sagiro, was slain. Osiris delivered a message through a secure channel requesting that you personally aid him in this hunt. He's desperate, Guardian. I need you to save him from himself.
I'm worried about Osiris. If Sagira's gone, then...
Don't worry about me, but keep your voice down. I'm using an external comm. I thought I was hunting Sagira's killer, the High Celebrant of Zivu Arath. Now I think it's hunting me. Maybe the Hole of Wisdom.
He cut the transmission. We have to hurry.
Is in a lot of danger.
Who are you?
A concerned ghost. Osiris shouldn't be here, especially in his condition.
We appreciate the warning, but we know what we're doing. If you and your guardian are here to help.
My guardian, right?
Osiris, can you hear us?
Yes, I can hear you. I'm luring the High Celebrant to the Shrine of Oryx. There! There! I'm breaking the barrier. Knows you're here. Trying to keep us separated.
Energy. It must be the High Celebrant, the one that killed Sagira.
Osiris, you're here. We'll get that barrier down.
You're close, close. Retreated deeper into the shrine. I think this may have been a trap. The tower you saw on the way in, that's a Hive cryptolith. It's a conduit of darkness. One of many. The High Celebrant is using them to deploy soldiers across dimensions and tempt others to Zivu Arath's side. If I don't make it out of this, I want you to tell Saint.
Tell him yourself.
Osiris's way. We're closing in, but facing heavy resistance.
You're here! Finally! Is it done? Calm down to you!
Osiris!
We warned you it was going to be dangerous down here. Especially for the ghostless. I'm glad to see we're all okay, though. I'm Glint, by the way. It's a pleasure to meet you all. Go on. Introduce yourself.
They call me the Crow. My boss wants to see you.
Impossible.